Well, and then another guy that maybe falls into that category is a Bryce Butler. He's a little older and a little longer in the tooth here, but for some reason, the Cowboys have shunned him and let Terrence Williams run the show over there when I think clearly Bryce Butler's been the more talented player.
I agree.
Finally going to get maybe his chance to go somewhere else.
But nobody's ever paid any money for Bryce Butler.
Right.
So there's nobody out there with hard feelings toward Bryce Butler. Maybe you thought he was going to be a star last year and didn't get his chance, but you didn't pay any kind of price for
right.
him.
Yeah, but I think this is another guy to pay attention to in the offseason, see where he lands. Maybe he's going to get an opportunity to maybe shine and break out a little bit. And another guy on this list that I think is kind of interesting is old Bruce Ellington. Old friend of mine over at San Francisco. We drafted him. It didn't really work out.
Took him to the dance.
Stay healthy.
Didn't go home together.
He didn't stay healthy with the Niners. Eventually, they moved on. He went to the Texans, and when he was in his fill-in duty at the beginning of the season, he played great. I think he's got good metrics, and he's a quick guy. He can play the slot for somebody. I think he's a really interesting just
broad shoulders
bargain
big
bargain basement just. Floating around absolutely nothing.
No ADP on Bruce Ellington. That's some cheap money.
I think he has shown some decent plays if we really want to talk about somebody super cheap.
Just this past year, he had a couple of really good games.
That's what I'm saying. Right in the beginning of the season when they needed him.
When Will Fuller wasn't there, he had a couple of really, really solid games. And he plays that role of I can catch a lot of passes over the middle if you need me to, and I can make a big – he'll go down the field and jump up and catch a ball you don't think he's going to catch.
Michael Campanaro is also a free agent this year. Bummer, he got kind of hurt at the end of the season, so – he's kind of interesting. Jeff Janis, finally a free agent.
He's out.
See what's going on with him. And then Jerron Brown also is, I guess, moderately interesting as a free agent. Probably going to go somewhere else outside of Arizona. So
just, I thought I saw some flashes out of Jerron Brown. He definitely he plays a little bigger than he looks, and I thought he didn't. I mean, he's not a great football player, I don't think, but he could. Look at what Robert Woods did, okay? And not to say that it's been as bad in Arizona, but obviously Carson Palmer has been there when he's been healthy and it's been better. But when Carson Palmer hasn't been healthy, the only person that can catch a pass around there is Larry. Okay.
Yeah.
Robert Woods leaves the wide receiver deathland to Buffalo and he goes over to LA and all of a sudden he's freaking awesome.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So all these guys you just
and
mentioned.
And you had seen some flashes out of Robert Woods. You just hadn't got a chance. But you
when
also
Sammy
saw some,
was out of the lineup.
Yeah.
Robert Woods filled in as a WR1 there for Buffalo
and
2 years ago.
And you saw Jerron Brown filling in when John Brown, who's also a free agent, kind of went out and you saw some flashes
when
from Jerron.
When Carson Palmer was healthy throwing the ball, Jerron Brown didn't look terrible. So these are guys that are just absolutely free.
Yeah.
Going into the season last year, we put it on the podcast. Somebody even hit us up about it and said, hey, man, I think that was the league I'm in. We took Robert Woods in the last pick of at 2012, the last pick of the draft in the FFPC league. We took him, and he ended up being awesome.
Yeah.
Of course, we dropped him because we were picking up ASJ, Austin Seferian Jenkins, and things didn't work out. But the idea there was the same. We were like, hey, this guy could be one of the guys that flares and comes out of flashes, and he did.
Yeah, I mean – John Brown's going to get the same kind of treatment. People have been loving him. He can't stay healthy. Got the sickle cell thing, but definitely worth a flyer.
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
I think that's going to wrap up some free agent kind of value talk here.